Namecheap allows you to use account balance, also known as funds, as one of the payment methods when placing an order. Today we'll show you how to add funds to your account balance using BTCPay. For this, log into your Namecheap account and navigate to your dashboard. From there, click the top-up button next to the account balance icon. Choose Bitcoin as your payment method and click Next. Type in the amount you want to top up by in dollars, then select the BTC pay method. Any amount can be added from $1 to $100,000 to your Namecheap account. BTC pay only accepts Bitcoin. No other cryptocurrencies will work. Bitcoin has lower network fees and faster transaction speeds. Please note that Bitcoin deposits are not refundable. Once you're happy with the numbers, click Add Funds. Afterwards, you'll be redirected to the payments window, where the transaction will be confirmed. You have 15 minutes to confirm it. There are three ways to confirm the transaction and pay a BTC pay invoice. Firstly, you could scan the QR code. Alternatively, open the payment in your wallet by hitting the Open in Wallet button. Or finally, you could copy the payment URL from the invoice. In order to pay the invoice, you'll need to sign into an account of your crypto wallet and process the payment within 15 minutes, using one of these three methods. Once these steps are complete, the funds will be reflected in your Namecheap account balance within approximately 1 hour. Don't worry if the funds don't arrive in this window, the process can take up to 24 hours. That's it. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video. Or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.